Hi guys, welcome back to our channel How to Login. In this guide video, we're gonna look at how you can sign up for WeChat. So if this sounds helpful, keep watching the video till the end and subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also turn on the notifications so you don't miss out on our upcoming videos. Now to sign up to WeChat, you will firstly need to download the application either from the Play Store or the App Store. After the app has been downloaded and installed on your device, you can tap open the app, and then from here you have two choices, either to sign up or to log in. If you already have an account, you can go ahead and click on login, but if you don't, you will need to click on sign up. You can also change the language by clicking on the language option and choose your preferred language. Now after you click on sign up, you'll again have two options. You can either sign up using your mobile number or your Facebook account. Choose anyone that you like. Next, you'll need to type in your name and then select your country. Then enter in your mobile number and create a password. After you filled in all this information, you can check this terms and conditions of WeChat and then click on accept and continue. And then again check the privacy policy and then tap on next. Again repeat the same process. Now you need to verify your account. A verification code will be sent to your mobile number that you entered. You'll need to enter the code to be able to sign up. And just like that, you have been signed up for WeChat. So I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. And we will be back soon with more videos similar to this. Thank you for watching.